because Pope Wu Tang.
On another level, when people would joke around and say I signed with the devil, cause it's gotta be a sin to be this good, hating on my music, shit I wish you would, yeah, I've been offered 4 or 5 deals, bust like banana clips, boy that's 4 or 5 kills, doing the most, accumulating so much bread, I think it's time for toast, and I ain't talking fine wine, I'm talking semi-automatic shit that blow your mind, and when I blow like mine, the whole world gon' see me shine, this is the life that I should live, homie, I'm never going back, I'm addicted to the game, y'all can tell by the tracks.
I'm addicted to the game, addicted to the pain of sacrificing matters of the heart just to obtain. Living a life most won't attain, and I know it is essential. Like most won't attain, and I know it is essential. But when it comes to love, man, that shit is subsequential. For now, I just be chilling with ballers, popping collars, pushing impalas, cutting records and counting dollars. I'm addicted. My lines is cocaine, and when they disperse, blow minds like propane. And you know these haters that never made it is mad. Cause they never had what we had. Addicted to the game, and I'm glad. On my Amy Winehouse, I'm saying fuck rehab.
Sinatra.